In previous class, we have started the chapter of addition. In that, we already discussed how to add two-digit numbers with regrouping and without regrouping. Okay? In today's class, we will learn how to add three-digit numbers without regrouping. Okay, children? Let's see the examples. The first example is add 346 and 243. Okay, children, before adding the numbers, first we need to arrange these numbers vertically. So here I arrange the numbers vertically. 346 and 243. Children, as we all know, while adding the numbers, first we always start from the ones place. Okay, so we add the numbers at the ones place. Here 6 is there and here 3 is there. 6 plus 3. How much children? Yes, 9. So I write 9 at the ones place. And then we add the numbers at the tens place. 4 plus 4. How much? 4 plus 4. 8. So I write 8. Now we add the numbers at the hundredth place. 3 plus 2, how much? Yes, 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So I write 5 at the hundredth place. The number 346 and 243 is equal to 589. The answer is 589. Let's see one more example. Add 523 and 224. First, we arrange the numbers vertically. 523, 224. Let's add the numbers at the ones place. 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4 how much? 7. Write 7 at the ones place. Then add the numbers at the tens place. 2 plus 2 how much? 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. So I write 4 at the tens place and then add the numbers at the hundreds place. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. So I write 7 at the hundreds place. The number 523 plus 284 is equal to 747. The answer is 747. Okay, children, then we learn about properties of addition. Okay, children, in addition, three properties are there. First one, zero property, after numbers property, and commutative property. Let's learn about the zero property. Children, when we add zero to a number, the sum is number itself. Understood? When we add zero to a number, the sum is number itself. 25 plus 0 is equal to 25. Andra na 0 number anna yavade number igu add madidru adhe number namda answer agirutte. Understood? Let's see one more example. 38 plus 0 is equal to 38. Okay, children? Okay, let's learn after number of property. Okay, children? When we add 1 to a number, we get after number of this number. Means, what is the 41? Sorry, what is the after number of 41? Yes, 42. Children, here na one number anna, yavade number iga add maadaga, a number is after number namda answer agirutte. Nodi 41 the after number 42. Andra 41 ge plus 1 add maadaga, idanna after number il barutte. 41 after number 42. 41 ge 1 add maadaga 42 barutte. Understood? When we add 1 to a number, we get after number of this number. Understood? Let's learn one more example. 57 plus 1 is equal to 58. Okay? Okay, children? Let's learn the next property of by the concept of addition in solving the some real life situation. Let's see the example. There are 24 balls in a box and 18 balls